Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl KforKazie, and this is my mother. Pupunta kami ngayon sa the address. Do you know where that is? You don't. Hindi ko rin alam. So this will be my first time. So ngayon nakaharap kami na taxi. So since walang taxi, mag-ATM na.
So guys, we are on our way to the address downtown. So, hindi kami malayo, hindi rin kami malapit. So, we're just gonna take the taxi.
Pero siguro pag gano'n, wag
yung siguro pagbalik, tsaka kami mag-metro. So, I'll be back to you guys later kapag nandun ako. So babalik na ako in 3, 2, 1. Ito na. Saan kakain ako? Kain tayo sa may Burj Khalifa.
Bilis ko. Hindi ko makapatis ko.
What's it? We're going to pick a seat.
Where is the restaurant?
We're going to pick. Oh my god. Ma! Come here. No, there's an entrance here. Hi guys, we're back and we are now at the address and we just ordered some food and I think it will be here in just a minute. So my mother ordered some wine. Do you want to look at my mother?
Okay.
Oh,
there's a piece there.
Is it nice? Yes. Yeah. It's beautiful.
Syempre, recommend to squeeze the lime on top. Meron po. Filipino, right?
Yes,
Filipino.
Yes po.
Also, right? Filipino.
Filipino.
Okay, sorry. Kala ko ibang lahi niyo. Okay, meron po tayong chaperon aioli at saka harissa. Chaperon and harissa. Harissa, sriracha, sorry. Mayo. Medyo okay. Spicy siya.
Spicy.
Okay? Enjoy.
Thank you. Then we have some cute little butter. Can you see that? Then we have some buns. Nice, right? We have some complimentary bread. Is that what you call complimentary? I don't know. We have some calamari as you have. We have some buns.
my God, ba't ka kasi nagtatago? So right in front of me is the beautiful Burj Khalifa. Yes. It's so beautiful. It's glimmering at night. And every hour starting 6 p.m. it will have a show that includes fountains and the Burj Khalifa doing some things. So right over there, there is the fountain. The fountain will be located there. So the Burj Khalifa, and then we have a beautiful, nice view at this place. It's called the address at the
restaurant.
Restaurant. The address restaurant. Sorry. Kasi hindi ako napapatingin sa inyo. Kasi hindi ako sanay mag-vlog ng cellphone. Kasi kapag nag-vlog ako sa camera, you know, mahirap nakakangalay. Stabilizer pa nga lang, ngalay na eh. Camera pa kaya. So, if you are a citizen here in Dubai, you should definitely check this out. Or, ano, visit visa ka lang. This is a perfect place to go. Katabi niya lang ang Dubai Mall.
Yeah.
So, if you want a better view of the fountain, you can definitely go there. Siguro mga walking distance lang. Yeah, it's just walking distance. So, come here. Okay, I'm just gonna hold you and then I'll show you. I'm gonna show you. The bottom part is nice too. It's beautiful. Then we have this, yeah, I think we have a poolside over there. So there, that's the poolside. It goes all the way to that one. It's nice here. So I think we're gonna end it here because we're gonna go somewhere in this hotel and then I will show you the clips and stay tuned for it. Bye!
Hindi.